China's first large CCAR TP500 unmanned freighter completed a successful maiden flight. The freighter conducted a smooth 27-minute maiden flight from 6:18 a.m. to 6:45 a.m. on Saturday morning, said the AVIC. Solely developed and manufactured by the AVIC First Aircraft Institute, the TP500 is China's first large unmanned freighter produced under the Chinese Civil Aviation Regulation, CCAR, requirements, said the AVIC.